to hear.
You guys, welcome to MTV2 Spankin' New Bands, The Used. For us on MTV2.
From their self-titled CD, The Used. Right now, here's The Used playing A Box Full of Sharp Objects.
Alive.
Yesterday I knew the day you went.
my own time. Took advantage of myself and felt fine. It was worth it. Caught in a leaf, I made that hole.
Yes, more with the Used. I am here with Bert. Do you remember me from Warped Tour?
Of course, man.
Okay.
How you doing?
Good. How you doing?
I'm very, very good.
Good songs, by the way.
Thanks.
Have to ask you some questions.
Right.
That's my job here. And a question about the band is, was it easy coming out of Utah? Because it's a very conservative place.
Yeah, it's not really easy. There's not a lot of support for rock bands in the first place. There's not a lot of places to play, period. And, like, I think we got lucky. We had a really great guy help us out. His name's John Feldman. He sings for Goldfinger, and he pretty much got us to where we are now, and just set everything up for us. So.
And one more question: what's the next single gonna be?
The next single is Buried Myself Alive.
Okay, well that's good. I was hoping it was gonna be this one though, maybe Memories. And speaking of that song, you guys are gonna play that right now, correct? Give it up for the Used, everyone! Come on!
Who's laughing sound? Not me, the lucky back. Turning out. Yeah. I wish. We're gonna play a song you guys have never ever heard before in your whole lives. It's called The Taste of Ink.
So make sure you guys stick around. Don't move. Hey, what's going on? I'm hanging out here with the Used. Now you guys are getting ready to play Say Days Ago. Tell me a little bit what the song's about.
The song Say Days Ago is about crystal. And that's what it's all about.
All right. Now before you play the song, you're doing a backflip?
Yeah, I guess they want me to do a backflip,
so
I'll do a backflip real quick.
All right, take it away, man. Say Days Ago, The Used.
Let's get started.
used to that. That ain't no B2K. Oh my goodness. Give it up for the Used, everyone. And do not forget to tune into MTV2 tomorrow for the rest of Spanking New Bands Week. We have, let's do Thursday. Thursday we have Newfound Glory. Friday,
Good Charlotte.
And tomorrow,
Simple Plan. Make sure you guys hang out.
And until then, see ya.